And now from Poland, Małgorzata Gracar and Andrzej Dostiany.
This Polish team, probably the most experienced here in the event at world level. They have been in world competition for several years. They have a more traditional approach to ice dancing. Some of the more acceptable and often seen type of dance moves.
Touching each other in this?
Very limited. They're really only supposed to separate to change dance position. They push the rules a little bit. Students from Gdańsk, Poland. Małgorzata Gracar and Andrzej Dostat. Małgorzata Gracar, Andrzej Dostatny of Poland have just completed their free dance here in the ice dancing competition. This was a wonderful pair to me. I enjoyed it. It wasn't deep with meaning, but it was thoroughly entertaining. Didn't make my brain hurt. I find that I have to stretch sometimes to understand the meanings that all of these pairs are trying to get across. You see that kind of experience shown here. Very comfortable with each other, move well and easily from step to step.
The first set of marks on technical merit are a little higher again than the preceding two couples. And now we wait on Artistic. And these are better. As they skated off, they get a very, very nice round of applause from a good crowd here in Lethbridge. 15th, 16th, 13th in the last three world championships, this couple from Poland.